Hello guys, my name is Krish and your favorite craft maker. Today I'm going to show you how to make a meter ball of a car. First draw a rectangle like this, you see? Okay. And make a circle like this. Turn it like this and okay. Then and you will do this for designs, and you will do this write km for kilometers. You'll write how many ever you want. I write 1,000 or 10,000. Okay, and I'll write a petrol symbol like this. Okay, and I have 1,000 ml or 1 liter. And you can write whatever you want, okay? Then I will write time. You can change your time whenever you want. Six, nine. Now let me start. Hope you can see. Yes. You're good.
Then this is the meter ball that wherever you can stick.
Yeah.
Cameraman Vishesh and the editor and creator is Kriyesh.
And finally 190. And finally you have to stick this. Just take a toothpick like this and take a bottle cap, means the plastic bottle cap. Okay, then finally coming up, you have to do this. No, what's this? Okay, do you know what do you want to do? What are you going to do? Is this, you know what is this?
No.
This is the gear thingy. You know what is the gear thingy?
Yeah.
If you control the gear, it comes down. Mm-hmm.
Of course.
Can you kill?